Sunday's effect on tips is huge as well. Before Sunday, we were averaging around 18 to 22%, depending on the night, the clientele, the flow of service. Those numbers were pretty average, I would say. 20% being the average, but now it is somewhere in the 29 to 34 percentile, which is a huge incentive for the staff to be driven. I mean, like, monetary perspectives for staff are the ultimate incentive for, you know, productivity. So it's had a huge impact on my staff. Huge.